What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Bing Chat is not responding or loading properly on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If you have access to Bing Chat and it's not working, then you should first make sure that you're using the Microsoft Edge browser to use the new chat function from Bing, as it's not available on other browsers yet. When clicking on Chat, this window should show up. Some of you might see this. Chat mode is only available when you have access to the new Bing window. If this is the case for you, then join the waitlist and you will receive an email in the coming hours or days that you have access to Bing Chat. Maybe you will only be asked to open Bing Chat using the Microsoft Edge browser. Make sure that the correct email address is associated with your account. If you have access to Bing Chat, you're using the Edge browser and it's still not working, then make sure to follow the next steps. It's suggested to clear your browser cookies and cache from bing.com, as this has helped fix account and loading issues with Bing Chat. Using the Edge browser, click on the burger menu icon on the top right to access your browser settings. Navigate to Cookies and Site Permissions, Manage and delete cookies and site data. See all cookies and site data. Search for bing.com and proceed to clear all site cookies and data for the bing.com domain. Make sure that you're using a reliable network connection, or use a different network connection to see if this issue is network related. Lastly, it's suggested to disable any VPN or proxy connection when using Bing Chat, as it could flag you for sharing your account. Open up your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, select VPN and make sure that it's disconnected. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.